Take care of your parents. Take care of your parents. They say people learn things in threes, so I'll say it one more time. Take care of your parents.
I don't mean you have to be like monetary policy great in the bank. Layman's term, I don't mean you have to be rich.
Yeah, I'm not saying that. But I am saying take care of your parents. Simple stuff like give them a phone call and say, hey, I love you. Whether it be your parents or your adopted parents, you know what I mean? Whoever you call your parent, yeah? Give them a call and say, hey, I love you. They say happy people live longer. I mean, like, let's disregard any other external factors, but come on now. If you tell someone you love them, and they genuinely believe that you are saying that from a place of love, that releases like a toxin in the brain, serotonin. It's the brain's happy pill. Now, that would help them to live longer, right? I mean, if happy people live longer, wouldn't you want your parents to be happy? I mean, it's just like simple stuff. Go around the house if you can. Take the bin out. Wipe a table down. Do a little chore for them. Do something that they wouldn't even expect you to do. It's just the lightest of stuff. I mean, it's mad. I was having a conversation with a friend the other day, and he was talking about single parent this, single parent that, growing up without his dad, growing up without his mum, you know what I mean? I've had these friends that have had these situations, and myself as well, but, you know, understand these situations to a degree. But I remember I was at my mum's house not that long ago, and I was in the kitchen, obviously, you know, usual spot, eating away, and then she calls me into the living room. Now she's playing Tyler Perry, yeah? I forget which one it is, but it's where he's dressed up as Madea. And the scene is there's a guy in there and he is angry. He is angry at his dad for abandoning him, as he says, for leaving him when he needed him or something, saying how did you leave my mom to struggle alone and stuff like that. And Madea, aka Tyler Perry's character, obviously she's not gonna take that. So she pulls him aside and she's like, listen to these words carefully. Your dad not being there helped you be who you are today. Your dad not helping you on that first day at school helped you be who you are today. Your dad not being there is the reason why you are the way you are. So really, your dad not being there was a blessing. I mean, I don't know if you guys remember that episode in The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air when Will Smith's dad came back and Will got all excited because his mum, he grew up just his mum. He had to move to Bel-Air, if you don't know the story. And he met his dad. Like, and his dad made all these false promises and stuff like that. And then he turned around and was like, why doesn't he love me? And then Will discovered that after him not being around, he learned all these things, all these stuff, and other people became his parents. His Uncle Phil was his parent. His mom, obviously, was his parent. Yeah, when I say parents, I don't just mean mom and dad. Your adopted parents, neighbors. These are the people I call parents. And we need to show that love back to them. And the best way we can do that is a simple, I love you. Let them know. Let's make them live longer. So get going, spread that love, and I want to see your family members live longer as well. Do you know what I'm saying?